Okay. Here we are fueling up in Anthony, Texas. And we're doing another load check real quick. I just wanted to show y'all. We stopped in Ty, Texas. Fill up our bellies. And our generator, the last load check, I found that the generator had come loose. This thing's got a wedge, that aluminum piece down there, and then a strap holds it forward. But as you can see, it come loose, and in tie, I positioned this pig mat to help wedge it in and keep it from flopping around. And obviously I didn't do a good job because this piece has come out. Hold on. So we need to wedge this some more. Or actually, let's just drop it in there like that. Okay. So we wedged that in there, and that wedge didn't do what we wanted it. Because God almighty, I'm so fat. Ow, 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 ow. So we're going to move this one. We'll move this one. We'll put it. Ow. Damn it. Drop it. Wedge it. Right there. Hopefully that'll get in there. Get in there. There you go. Alright. Keep this thing from beating the world out. What it really wants is for me to totally unload the truck. And that just ain't gonna happen in public. You unload one of these things in the truck stop, and all manner of people show up. Yeah. What would only take a half hour ends up being a 2-hour public function. Anyway, still no contact. Straps up here tight. Straps were tight in the back and tie. That thing will make it to the moon without coming loose. We got to analyze this situation and try and make it better for the next trip. Okay. Damn it. Yep. So anyway, that's our cooler full of drinks. And that piece right there is actually the engine man's toolbox. And that big old aluminum step sits right there. Generator controls. Lefty, loosey, righty, tighty.